Two restaurants in Rochester are officially shutting their doors this month. The Porch and Boxcar Hippie are closing for good on Sunday the 19th. Until then, both have switched to takeout and delivery options only. The owners making this announcement on Facebook, saying the ever-changing effects of COVID and staff shortages were some of the reasons why they chose this to happen. They say it was a very hard decision, and they thank the community for continued support over the last 5 years.